Well, what choice do we have?
We have never paid out ransoms before. But I don't know. I don't like the feeling of this. What about you, Max?
I don't know. I'm no expert on hostage negotiations. I know people who are, but they're in America.
We don't have time for America.
I know you're right, Marcelo. It's not like I don't have the money to pay.
Father made a lot of money. We have always been targets. We all know that. But much as it pains me, I don't see we have a choice. Maybe after we pay, we find out who did it. We have them. But we all know what I'm saying.
Who do you think is targeting your family?
Haters.
Who can say? Life in this country is not easy, you can see that. I have tried to do business the right way, but that's not always possible. Of course I made enemies, but I've also paid a lot of bribes. I have no idea.
It's probably that street gang trying to get at me.
I don't know. People I know have tried to reach out to this group. Comando Sombra. They're not from any of the favelas around here. They're linked to the drug business. Now, what have I got to do with drugs? Nothing.
Everybody loves money.
I just want my wife back.
We can take the money to them.
Sem fazer barulho, sem fazer cagada, hein?
Estou ali, pô! Ei, vocês aí, parado, filho da puta!
Ei,
ele cama.
Parado aí, parado! Ali,
eu vou te merda! Bota essa arma no chão!
Hey, put the gun down, put down your gun.
Bota essa arma no chão agora!
Slow, slow, slow.
Não faça nada, estúpido! Me mostre o dinheiro!
What's he saying?
Open the bag, show me it's full of money.
Depressa, porra, depressa!
Easy, pal, easy.
Vem!
Apparently, someone up in the nosebleeds didn't like the game we were playing. The money was gone, and I was next if I didn't get off that field. Bullets came from long range.
Jesus Christ. Welcome back to Max Payne 3, everybody. Part 3, Chapter 3.
Professionals, and I was starting to feel decidedly amateur.
I hate snipers. I really do. Not the best of starts, was it?
You okay?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go. There's got to be a first aid kit around here somewhere.
I'm hoping so.
I've been shot more times than I could remember.
You're not kidding.
This felt different. Maybe fate was sending me a message. Trying to tell me my luck was finally about to run out.
Thanks for getting the door, Dick.
Severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way, I was failing fast.
And notice, I don't have any painkillers. Right, probably best we let him take care of this. Yeah. Ooh, right. Cool.
At least one of us had a gun now. That raised our chances of survival all the way from nil to slim.
I like those odds.
Keep going, you got this!
The guy with the bag must have got hit. He's bleeding all over the place.
He's not the only one.
Huh.
Come on, I think he went this way.
I remember dying in this chapter so many times, due to snipers,
so
I think.
So this was it. My easy retirement money. My blood-stained 401k. A chance to drink for free while chaperoning socialites around town and making sure the poor people didn't get too close. The brochure sure didn't mention any of this shit.
Well, I think that's just the sort of disparity in Brazil, isn't it, really? Okay. It's pretty cool, actually. You get some really nice locations in this. They did a very good job making the stadium, I think.
Hold on! Wait here a second!
Come on.
Oh.
Get in there and help him, Max. Come on. Ah.
Whoa. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Ah, don't worry. There's more coming.
You see there, Grandpa?
Come on. I'm getting flashbacks to that wedding we worked in Aruba.
Yeah, back to the good old days when I thought I might actually like this job. Dumb sport.
Hey, no. No.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town.
And many towns all across the world, really.
You okay, bro?
Never better. Whose idea was this, anyway?
Yeah, I wonder. Is it bad?
Could be a lot worse.
Here.
Thank you.
Yes, just what I need.
Right. Here we go. Put the sleeve on, come on. All right, don't be a pussy.
At this point, Max should be so just like now? Swiss cheese,
we
right?
Make sure that the right clowns get the money.
Who the hell you think that was? Tried to gate crash our little wine and cheese party.
I have no idea. This is Sao Paulo, brother. Could be anyone.
Anyone with access to high-powered sniper rifles and trained killers.
That's pretty much everyone.
Great. So what now, Einstein?
Well, I guess we get these Comando Sombra their money and make sure they know we did not try to trick them otherwise. Fabiana, she won't come back in such good shape.
Here we go.
Caralho, mano, não faço ideia, foi uma cilada, cara. Nós precisamos sair daqui, vamos vazar, vamos.
Onde é a saída?
Jesus.
Come on.
Speaking so quickly, even if I understood Portuguese, I don't think I'd be able to keep up, really. Oh, here we go.
Cala a boca, porra, se concentra, caralho.
When do I strike?
As freaked out as we are.
Now. Oh god, there's more! Oh man, okay, I've got some slow-mo though, so... There you go. Duck under there, right. There's still another one, didn't see him.
Alright, let's keep moving.
It's a nice-looking gun right there, isn't it? Yeah, that's the PT, isn't it? Yeah, my PT-92 is now gold, because I collected all those parts. Okay. Right, let's see what they were equipped with. I probably want to get some ammo. Another one? Don't really know. Have we got anything else to choose from? A shotgun? Yes. Sure. What about you? What did you have?
Let's go!
Sure. I mean, I'll take it. Beggars can't be choosers. Right. Where are we going?
So what am I, the button pusher?
Yeah. You're so good at it. Job.
You're welcome.
Just another day at the office, huh?
You should have known this wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class.
Is there a textbook on hostage exchanges? I'd kind of like to know.
Where the hell's he going?
Right. Well, I assume there's nothing in there.
What we got here?
Do you have the money?
He might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on.
Seu filho da puta! O que aconteceu lá embaixo? Quem nos atacou? Quem são os franco-atiradores?
Vai se foder!
Não estou pra brincadeira, filho da puta!
Ai!
Quem são? Quem você nos enganou?
Got a bit of a main street.
Trouxemos o dinheiro!
Is he more helpful now? Maybe. I really feel like I'm gonna get rushed very, very soon.
Vou contar até três!
Não sei o que aconteceu. Não sei quem sou. Não, não. Eles não estão com a gente. Eu pensei que estava com vocês.
He says he doesn't know who the snipers are.
No shit.
Okay.
Não minta pra mim! Como eles salvaram disso?
Não sei mais do que isso, homem. Precisa de um médico.
Eles são policiais? Eles são policiais! Eles são policiais?
I think he's dead. Let's get out of here.
Heads up! Here comes Fred.
Ah, I fucking knew it, man. Oh no! No! That's the worst part about doing shoot dodges. Okay, that's two of them. I did see another one up there. I think there's four in total, though. But yeah, just diving into walls and stuff. Oh man, I should have dove behind me or something.
What the fuck, Max? Help me out here.
If I could see him, I would.
Yeah, I see you.
Right, over here. So he's dead. Ooh, shit. That was close.
Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
Oh yes, my favorite.
Straight on here, I'll cover you. We're gonna do this?
Yeah, we're gonna do this. I need some ammo though, man. Don't know where you're getting your ammo from, but Jesus Christ, my pockets aren't fucking infinity.
It suddenly hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD. The Galatians would be making more than the sports pages tomorrow morning.
Oh, look at this, my favorite. There's the first part. Hopefully I haven't missed any more, because it'd be kind of nice to walk around with a golden version of this. Right. Thanks for volunteering me. Here we go.
Dive more than this team does.
Right.
Son of a bitch.
This is why I like this gun. You don't have to be sensationally accurate. You just have to sort of spray and pray.
About the same as before. Looking forward to getting out of this shithole.
Let's go.
Right. Not so fast.
More trophies and game plans. It had been a very long time since I'd had one of either.
Yeah. You're sort of happy-go-lucky. I think you've been that way since the first game, really.
Are you gonna do this?
Hang on, what was that? Did I just see? Oh, it was a fire extinguisher. Thought that might be another painkiller.
It didn't sound like we were the only ones getting shot at. Who the hell had tipped these guys off? I didn't know what to think anymore. This town had more smoke and mirrors than a strip club locker room.
In there.
Por aqui. Essa porta aqui, fecha essa porta depressa.
Que pariu! Ah! Ei, peraí, não me deixa aqui sozinho! Ah!
Ah! O que, seu viado do caralho? Cadê a porra do dinheiro?
Ah! Tem uma bala na sua cabeça, filha da puta!
Hein? Hein, morre, favelado, filha da puta!
Eles devem ter ido por aqui.
Abre a porta.
They seem nice enough.
Sai! Vamos! Pega os caras!
Were they cops?
You tell me. I don't think so.
I'd like to think cops wouldn't do that. But I don't know. Come on, man. Shut the fuck up. What? Help! Oh, there he is again.
They're going after the cash. I've had enough of these fools.
Pick him!
Oh, God damn it! Now it's my problem as well? Oh, good. Fun. Wait, is there someone? Oh, God, hang on. Oh, headshot. Lucky. Nice. There is someone there. Oh, and you're just a little bit too tall. How did you come from? Let's go with the golden gun. Ah, oh, I missed. Go on, one more time. Come on. A lot of smoke and mirrors, as he said earlier.
Max, come here!
Look at that roided up caricature. Yeah, sure, hang on. Not quite. I do kind of want to explore because you do find painkillers and golden gun parts this way, you know? What happened to you? You dead? No blood. I guess so. There you go.
I needed something to improve my game.
He's always got some weird, witty comment whenever you pick up painkillers. It's pretty cool, honestly. Alright, maybe that was it this time.
Check this out!
Yeah, all right, I'm coming. Just need to get some ammo. And actually, you know what? Maybe I'll take this instead of the shotgun. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a wise choice. Isn't there a sniper around?
A little late to be giving him his last rites, don't you think?
Look at this flakjacket. This is high-end gear. These guys are seriously financed.
Hmm.
I noticed. I'll get you one for Christmas. Come on, let's keep moving. We've still got a sniper on us.
Well, at least someone remembers.
Him first. I only got one shoulder left.
There's no time. The money will be long gone. We gotta stay on the guy with the bag.
I might have written a book on dumb ideas, but Passos sure wasn't afraid to quote from it.
Here we go. Oh, no, 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 come on. If I can dive in there quick. Right. I see painkillers. Oh, right, hang on. Oh, did they see me? I think so. Oh, I got them on both floors. All right, okay, hang on. What's over to the other side? Nothing? Nothing, hopefully. Because I think I might be running out very soon. Oh, Max, your head's getting in the way. Right. Can't you be point man for once? Seriously? I mean, look at my fucking shoulder, dude.
Wake up, Max!
Man, what's your kill count? Wait, where are you shooting? Where are you getting shot? Oh, hello. There he is. Oof. Slow-mo saved my ass so much in this. Which is why if I was playing a really hard difficulty, I'd be fucked very quickly.
I was in need of a little performance enhancement myself.
There you go, there's another little bit of dry wit from Max Payne himself. Alright. I pressed that accidentally.
The smell
I guess C's crouch.
This place reminded me of how long it had been since I'd had any food. A drinker eats when he's loaded. A real drunk eats when he's not. Why do I always get to go first?
That's a really good question. Nothing? Okay.
It was time to introduce our sniping pal to something more intimate and short range.
He's in there somewhere. There he is. Son of a bitch. Well, either the dead can speak or there's more than one. Is it just you? Is there someone else in there? Because I might be diving around very stupidly if not. There's another one! Where is he? There he is! Come on, shoot! I don't think I've turned the gun in time. Shit. I think he actually did hit me a few times there.
That guy was getting annoying.
Damn right he was.
They know about the exchange.
This is Sampa, bro. Kind of cash doesn't stay quiet for long. And these kids like expensive toys.
Hey, who doesn't?
Put this on. Have a better chance if we split up.
Almost looks like we know what we're doing.
Yeah, right. Don't speak too soon, brother.
Looks like it's coming from the stands.
Shit, they got the guy with the bag.
Brazil's most wanted man at this point, by the looks of it.
I'll go after him.
Hey, keep your headset on.
I'll deal with the guys on the other side of the fence. You take the others.
Whatever you say.
Okay, mate. What the hell is going on? Oh, God. I couldn't move for some reason. That was really weird. It's like I was stuck in cutscene mode or something. Right. Okay. I think we can actually go up and down the stands all around this stadium, and I think we're probably gonna be needing to at some point. Right. That could be part two of this golden gun, to be honest. Or is it another one? I mean, sometimes you do get like multiple guns per chapter. But there you go, that's part two. All right. Let's see if I can find part three. Okay. Alright, let's take another painkiller. Yeah, pretty much full health now. That's pretty good. Let's go back to this. Only 11 bullets, though? Did some of you guys... Oh, shit. Wait, whoa, come on. Come on, take cover, take cover. Right, at least he's doing it a little bit quicker this time. Ah, oh, there you go. He's trying to, like, flank me and everything. Arseholes. Oh, really? That is just the wrong place. Can you go through there? I keep hitting the damn bars. Oh, he's dead now. Okay. 9 bullets. Oh, there's 3 of them? I'm getting a little bit low on ammo. I'm just going to have to stick with my golden gun. This is getting a bit too close for comfort. It's hard to convey how tense this entire experience is because I know how easy it is to die. I mean, it almost happened last time. Oh, come on. Yes, stun him. Shoot him in the head as he goes down. That's the way to do it. How was he looking? What? What was that? Wait. Oh, that was a terrible throw. I should have just left him alive. Are we okay? Max, are you alright? Have you been having too much coffee or something? Weird. Right. I'm thinking if he was actually the last guy, we would probably have a slow-mo section, and I didn't see anything like that, so there's probably at least one more. Look at all this ammo, though. Ah, great. I think if you do pick up the ones with the flashlight, if you aim right at their faces, you can sort of blind them. So I might be picking one up soon. I don't know. There's someone up there. Oh yeah, there is. You coming down? All right. Look at his little legs. Oh my god. Yep, you're dead. Oh, nice. Fucking grenades, man. These guys are well financed. This is a bit overly dramatic, isn't it? Are you alright? Okay. Yeah, I might actually pick up the one with the flashlight. Yeah, so you just shoot the beam straight in their eyes, and I think they are slightly dazed, or their accuracy goes a little bit off. I might be talking out my ass. That might have been a multiplayer thing, but it seems right. It sounds right. Okay. Right, let's get these painkillers and go this way.
All right, I'm right inside. Looks like a VIP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh shit, I think I remember this bit. Get ready to see like 50 of them. Oh my god.
Exactly what it sounds like.
Is he dead? He's dead. Okay, cool. Only got limited slow-mo at the moment. Oh, what's he going for? I think that was a grenade. Shit. Okay, I think I'm just going to wait here and wait for them to come to me, really. Might be the best way of doing things. Okay. Can I shoot that guy? Probably could if I was a little bit quicker. Let's get that glass out of the way so I can see what I'm doing. I think I shot him in the foot, maybe the arm, something like that. Shit, that might have been a bit of a silly move, diving out of cover. Okay. Ooh. Right. Look at all these bodies. But look at all this ammo, that's what I'm paying attention to. Okay. Is that it? I seem to... Nope, no, that's not it. Nope. Let's just wait here. This seems to be working out for me. Let's not ruin the formula. Or maybe I should advance. I don't know. No, I just saw something. I think it was a flashlight beam. I think they're on the way. Alright. Slowly but surely. Ah, oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay. Come on. Where are you? I think he's hiding behind that statue over there. Let's get rid of the glasses. It's ruining the view. Shit, okay. How did he know exactly when to come out? Just to ruin my day. Should we go down? I think we should probably go down. I can see you. He's still not the last guy. I'm not getting the slow-mo. Oh, shit. Are you dead? Or did I just trip you up? I'm not sure. Nope. And it's still not him. Fuck. Right. All right, okay. Maybe they're hiding around here somewhere. No? All these. Oh, luxury seats? Suppose so. There you go. I thought one might be here. That's it. That's the golden M10. Does it change, like, automatically? Is it golden now? No, I guess not. Maybe I have to start a new chapter with it or something. Right, over we go. Come on, more painkillers. Let's use some. I think there is a limit of 8, but I'm not entirely sure about that. Oh, well, here we go. Nice. What was that? I could press E on something. Oh, the memorial.
Claudio, their golden boy. He'd sure picked the wrong party on the wrong night. Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at.
It was the Star Striker or something, I assume, then. The caricature we saw earlier? Yeah. Okay. I think I interrupted Passos then, but hopefully it wasn't anything too important. There we go. Jesus Christ. Can we... No, no! It's a self-locking door, fuck! I probably missed a few bits of ammo there, really. Damn. Sticking with this.
Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Okay. Oh, here we go again. That's my job.
Where are you headed?
Who knows?
I'm going up. I don't know. I'm guessing nowhere nice.
Any sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me.
Nothing new?
Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right, I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
When do I not have company? Oh, god damn, all right. So, what the hell was that? Was that another grenade? Oh, bloody hell, okay, hang on. You see how much that flashlight beam screws you over? You can't really see what's going on. Oh, no. No. Oh, it's on the right side. Okay, good. Ooh, that was close, though. No more of that. Oh, you asshole. No. Shit. Okay. This is not going well. I know there's another guy around the corner. I want to take him out and then maybe dive across. I don't know. Oh, shit! That was close. Need to take care of these guys. They got so much armor on, I think. That's probably why I'm not killing them as quickly as the others.
Hey, look out.
Shit. And then there's this guy.
All right,
let me just get into cover, please. Yes. Okay. He's over there somewhere. All right. Are there still people around here? There probably are, to be honest. Okay. No, we're not going up here. We're going down, I think. Right. Yeah, I'm going, man.
Come on, move. I'm going bullet. You gotta move.
Where is he?
Is that what you call running?
You're doing wonders for my self-confidence, Passos. Thank you. Well, shit, I know there's one there. Here we go. Oh. Was that him? Was that the sniper?
How's it looking, Max?
Same old.
It's all clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait.
What's happening, Passos?
Shit. Whole gang ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro.
I'm making a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
Oh, right. Role reversal. Here we go.
I'm going back in, bro.
I like it.
You're kidding me.
Okay.
Help me out here, man.
I'm in control. Okay, yep, I will. Oh, I'm trying.
Now take out the other two.
Yep, there's another one. Nice. Oof. I think I just stunned that guy. There wasn't any blood. Where's that coming from? Go on, Max.
Left of the booth. There's another one.
Not anymore. Ooh, face plant. Bloody miracle he hasn't been shot yet.
Do something about those two at the top of the stand. Come on. Focus, Max.
Where? Oh.
On the other side of the fence. Put it down, Max.
That's a hit. That's a hit, I think. Yeah. Went through the armor, but he's dead. Pick up the shotgun. Ah! You should have picked up the shotgun.
Damn, it's locked. I'll try the other side.
Or the MP5. Or the... anything. Just pick up something.
Ah!
Oh, come on.
Three more. Coming right for me.
I see him.
There's still two of them on me.
Stay down.
Like, help me, bro.
Okay. Oh, there's more up there.
Another one, bottom of the stairs.
Oh my god.
I'm making a run for it.
Feels like I'm basically like flinching my way through this game.
No chão, filha da puta! Agora!
Ooh. He's got two mouths now. Yes,
I'm
it was.
Time before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro.
I should have left him some painkillers.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan. Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it,
Max.
Shit. Now we got another sniper on me.
There's another one?
So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Right. So, why aren't you using the sniper rifle? Well, whatever. Max, you're like an omen and I don't know how you're doing it. Now, see, if I tried that in gameplay, I'd be dead. Okay. Restricted access? I don't think so.
Place was like Fort Knox.
I don't think they play football in Fort Knox.
Passos, I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Why hasn't he armed himself?
He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
It's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
Right, yeah.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
Oh, the light rig, okay.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments.
Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Okay. Oh, hang on. You shouldn't have poked your head around the corner, mate. Right. That might not be the wisest choice. Okay, I'm going up. Oh god. Shit! I could see you! Why didn't you try and shoot me? Alright. I don't know if that helps, but I'm still alive. Okay. What happened to my... Oh, my MP5, I guess I dropped it or something. Right, let's go back to this. Okay, nice one, nice one. Oh, there's another one? Oh, of course, there's always another one. Joe Whip time. Whew. Is there another one? I heard talking, but it might have just been their last words, honestly. I don't know. Let's go. Huh, must have been the last words.
There was only one way up there.
Right. Okay. Looks clear. Probably isn't, but let's do it.
Okay. I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Oh. Nice one. Ah, what? Go and hide. Where the fuck were they hiding? Ah. Is that it? Just those three? Is there going to be a fourth hiding in the same sort of position I am? I'm thinking yes, so I'm going to take this kind of slow. I've got my finger held over the left shift button, just ready to press it. Nothing. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Alright, up we go again.
We'd half destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up.
Right,
things,
yeah.
Had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
Ooh, right on the side of the head. Okay. That must have been the last guy.
You're right on top of him. Jump the railing.
This is a bad idea.
Oh, no. I think it might be the only idea, so I don't think there's anything else to do up here, to be honest.
Come on, let's finish this!
Okay, yeah. Let's finish this. God. Thankfully, I've got some slow-mo left, I suppose. Oh. Wasn't even put in the right way, but he's dead. You're too lucky, Max. Far too lucky.
I got the bastard.
I know. You know how to make an entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, no. No.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town.
And many towns all across the world, really. Got a bit of a mean streak.
Heads up. Here comes Fred.
Ah, I fucking knew it, man. Oh, no! No!
We gonna do this?
Yeah, we're gonna do this. I need some ammo, though, man. Don't know where you're getting your ammo from, but Jesus Christ, my pockets aren't fucking infinity.
Son of a...
Wake up, Max!
Man, what's your kill count?
Son of a bitch.
Well, either the dead can speak or there's more than one. How is he looking? What? What was that? What? Oh, that was a terrible throw. I should have just left him alive. Are we okay? Max, are you alright? Have you been having too much coffee or something? Weird. Look at his little legs. Oh, it's on the right side. Okay, good. Ooh, that was close, though. No more of that. Oh, you asshole. Pick up the shotgun. Ah, you should have picked up the shotgun. Oh. Wasn't even pointing the right way. But he's dead.